Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Maria Frisby, and we've been having pretty high winds here in Middletown, Pennsylvania, and here is my tree, at least what was left of my tree here in the background. You see the bark right there, and right here, this is the other part of my tree that broke off because of the high winds. I'm going to let you see the bark again, close up. This was the left of it, right here. You can see here this large part of the tree that fell off of this tree right here. And that's just showing you, ladies and gentlemen, what high winds can do. When you have high winds, it could really be dangerous because, again, something like this can happen. You can see in my background, something like this can happen where you'll have such a really big part of the tree fall off because of the high wind. Again, here it goes right here. Whoa. So I'll just share that with you anyway to show you what high winds do. And this is just coming from Middletown, Pennsylvania, from Maria Frisby. Again, there's my work.